Well, I was part of God's will for your mom to have miscarriage. The facts that we are left with is that your father would have stepped up to the plate, your mom would have been a great one, and that she misses carrying you. Struggling to wrap our mind around the fact that although you were never born, we're gathered here today burying you. And this is a fact that have left many hearts. This is a fact that have left many hearts heavy and torn. This is a fact that have left many hearts heavy and torn. So many questions. I mean, damn, I'm sorry. I apologize. I'm gonna start over. It may be hard to understand how a miscarriage is a part of God's perfect will. But that's only because we fail to see the large picture. We focus on our emotions like, I don't think this is how perfect it's supposed to feel. But keep in mind that God never makes any mistakes. He's perfect.